So we have the spin and box adapter, Bluetooth, pulse sensor, and throttle to work all three. First, the pulse sensor. That's working. Throttle working. And the Bluetooth motor. We had to do some soldering, but everything's working fine now. So we have them all three. First things first, remove the original Super 73 controller. Useless.